yourself, eh?
Prepare myself. Woman, this time if you're going, just go.
Pompey, is not I who go in. To say more. A messenger just bring the news to Dessalines while Christophe was fighting Peixo in the south. And Dessalines will be our next emperor.
To say more? Where is the real now? Where is Moïse? You remember the night I became couple while you was dancing? And he tell me, look at next one for you. From now on, the grass will smell different. Water will taste different. The Haitian earth feel different. To say, put your family, sir. Put your family, sir.
To my throne.
Thank you. the work you were doing in there. And why you have your cloak flung down in the dirt. Here. Wear it. You're supposed to be my emperor, even at 6 in the morning. This medal here. Toussaint gave it to you at Denry. We stopped fighting to watch you crouched at the couch of black scream for your banner. You were then the sword and reason of this war. One by one, you cutlass legions of dragoons like sugar and wheeled around again like a tiger spinning on its heel till all the lances of the French legion were piled level as canes and there was nothing standing between your fury and the setting suns. And so it went from cap to armory. Across the ridges, the soldiers saw you half welded to your horse like a black centaur and whispered, "This is an apple. You were an ancestral forest where our forefathers lived. You are then Jean-Jacques. Then you had majesty when you had nothing on your back that was already velvet like a panther's. Then you had grace. But what you are today turns the same eyes that watered in admiration away from you. Makes us turn away from your shadow as if it were a curse. You betray yourself. One action noble, the next one common. One moment this, the next moment that. If peace has less purpose than war, then make a war inside you. Fight with yourself, and then I will crown you myself. But since all your actions endanger the Republic, or what was once a Republic before you made yourself a king, Jean-Jacques, you must give back the crown to the Republic. Dissolve the monarchy. Dissolve yourself. And then you'll know yourself. And I'm saying what everyone around you knows but is too scared to tell you. Tears. Tears may be good for us. When a king cries, there's hope. That means he's still human.
You said enough, yes. Bring him in front of me. The one who wouldn't plant. Bring him in front of me and you'll see who will break. The people have got to plant. The people have got to obey. The people have got to grow. Give him 50 lashes.
Not me.
And since you want
not
to
me.
Cut up his hair.
Not me. Not
you.
Me.
No.
Not me.
Not you.
Not me.
All right. Then it's me. It's I who begin. Is I who end. You come. You join when everything was going good. Haiti is me. Utan. Haiti. Haiti is me. I am the beginning and I am the end. You've had your breakfast,
Saudia.
I will send you his 2 heirs. Eat them.
Jean-Jacques, pardon.
From the Inn of the Crown to this, was a waiter. A waiter, remember? And this was a good leg. Tell them again what she did to this waiter. Say it, man.
She prayed for victory for General Rigo, the enemy of our emperor, Henri Christophe.
Maybe you do not believe in a black king.
I will speak for her, with your permission.
She has a tongue. I know she has a tongue. I knew her when she was the army's yellow whore.
Please don't call her that.
They say these people that you made chamois against me. Is that true? They say you prayed against me. Is that true? Maybe she just liked playing with dolls like little children. The woman must be punished. Executed. Hang her. The man is free.
Free? When was I ever free? Under you all?
You want to die with her?
For me not to die with her is the worst punishment you could ever give me.
I have one thing to say, and that will be all. I never knew I would ever find anything stronger than you, Timmy. Stronger even than us. Stronger and older than the love you teach me. This, the Haitian earth. I am ready.
Come on, I'm tired. Help me to bed.
Yes, Spirit. Wait. He loved this country more than all of you. He is the salt and sweat of this earth. This man here. And I am prouder of him more than if he was a king. And I learned from that light that have one direction only. The shadows obey the sun, and I obeyed him with happiness
Not like how people obey you. You asked me once, when I was a whore at the Hotel de la Couronne, why my profession was a whore. Well, I am, as you should see, much more than that now. But you can only be what you are. I am afraid. Of course I am afraid. But even if it was not known, it had to come. Stand straight, Timon. Plant your feet in the earth.
Can you hear her, Pompey? She is the grass. The earth is now her husband, and yet your wife. Hers is the spirit over the Haytian fields. You were a soldier always, with your scythe, the sword of peace. Common woman, common as the wind. You lift your head and feel her spirit